I'm Darren Ferguson. I'm actually the founder and CEO of Beyond Skin. We're in our 13th year, and probably in short, we're an organisation using the arts, especially music, for diversity and global education in an aim to address racism and sectarianism here in Northern Ireland and across the world. Well, the workshops this week, it's probably a legacy of a lot of work we've done. It's quite, for Beyond Skin, it's quite an emotional and a very powerful week. In a selfish way, almost, because our partners in Sri Lanka, our new partners in Colombia, which we've been starting a project there, our other new partners, Heartbeat, who are bringing young people from Israel and Palestine together for music, and the WOMAD Foundation as well, are all in the same space. They're all here. So we kind of brought them all together to try and develop a youth for peace strategy for Northern Ireland. And all of us have been experienced in youth work and meet with a lot of young people who've attended various conferences and summits and so on. We've found that a lot of it's been very much PowerPoints, keynote speakers, and talking to the young people. And all the good stuff usually happens during the tea breaks or kind of down sessions. So we've designed this to be exactly those kind of down times and use arts to facilitate a creative space with no agenda, a few questions, and just a space for people to have conversations without having to be stuck among space and just be kind of talked to by somebody else. It's just giving people a chance for conversation, to meet somebody from Israel, meet somebody from Colombia, from Sri Lanka, and say, how are you getting on? How are you doing it? And this is our struggle here, I mean, and what's your struggle there? And trying to share that information and embed that into a strategy for Northern Ireland.